Is Goncalo Ramos the next beast for Portugal?